Let us now praise the carpenter and the things that he made, and the way that he lived by the tools of the trade. I can still hear his hammer singing tenpenny time, working by the hour till the day that he died. He was tough as a crowbar, he was quick as a chisel, fair as a plane, Lord, and true as a letter. He was straight as a chalk line and right as a rule. He was square with the world, he took good care of his tools. He worked his hands in wood from the crib to the coffin, with a care and a love that you don't see too often. He built boats out of wood, big boats, working in a shipyard, mansions on the hill and a birdhouse in the backyard. He was tough as a crowbar, he was quick as a chisel, fair as a plane, Lord, and true as a lever. He was straight as a chalk line, right as a rule. He was square with the world, he took good care of his tools. He said anything that's worth cutting down a tree for is worth doing right, don't the Lord love a 2x4? And if you ask him how to do something, he said like Noah built the ark. You gotta hold your mouth right, son, and never miss your mark. And you'll be tough as a crowbar, you'll be quick as a chisel, fair as a plane, Lord, and true as a lever. Chalk line, right as a rule. You'll be square with the world, you take good care of your tools. You'll be tough as a crowbar, you'll be quick as a chisel,